dive from the release pole. It was always going to take something a bit comical like that, or an error from Treviso for Ulster to score. It just seemed that way, but...